Welcome to There Will Be Drinking. This week we watched Ghost in a Shell. I don't know. I have no martial arts training. Sorry. So I can't do any cool moves or slide on the floor. But I can make you a drink. So let's start.
I just wanted to meet Ghost for a second.
She's my ghost. What do they call, like, the water ghosts? You know, like in the ring? She, like, it doesn't matter. Anyway.
I'm a poltergeist. Robot.
A robot poltergeist. Awesome. Anyway, this drink is called Ghost in a Tekilla.
I didn't think of the name before we started this.
Yes, we did. It has 2 ounces of tequila, because that's where the ghost hides.
Ghost is going to kill you.
Yeah, the ghost is going to kill you. Or
ghost,
it's already killed.
Ghost face killer.
Ghost tequila. Ghost face tequila. Tequila.
That's
what the name is. Ghost face tequila.
Ghost face tequila.
We're going to do an ounce of unfiltered sake to give it that ghosty look and to add some sweetness and to, I'm really liking this suit over the jeans thing. It's working for me today.
Unitard.
I've got a high underwear situation happening.
So you're doing a full ounce of unfiltered sake, and then we have matcha infused lime juice. Just drop some matcha inside your lime juice. Pretty easy. And we're doing 3/4 of an ounce of that. And then you're just gonna shake this puppy up like it's a brain floating inside of a robot, or shake it up like it's a villain that you wanna get answers out of, or shake it up.
Asian continent represented over there by Prem.
And it's milky in the way a ghost is milky.
Also, Scarlett Johansson. Oh, you want me to try it?
Ooh. Our ghost robot.
Delicious.
Our other water poltergeist robot.
Ichiban!
Alright, guys, well, that was our drink, so make one and listen to our episode for this week. And it's all about whatever this is.
Sayonara!